Foxy powering on. Okay. New
Oh,
day
yeah.
today. I gotta unlock Frederick from the closet. Well, press and service, what I call it, okay? Ugh. Frederick, you here?
I'm
Oh.
staying in here.
No, you're not. I
Yes,
know.
I am. You can't make me. Did I just hear a demonic little child laugh?
No. Look, I force you to come outside.
Yeah, well, I'm not moving out like any. I'm not moving any further.
Yes, you are. Now you're out.
You can't
That
make me move on
bear
my own.
came here. That rabbit's here.
Ah! Freddy! Is that Freddy?
No.
Yes. I am.
That's clearly not Freddy.
I
Kill
am
Frederick first.
Freddy.
Kill Frederick first.
Yeah, kill me first, please.
Actually, no. Hurt Frederick.
No, just kill me already.
Hurt
Oh, this is
Frederick. My new suit. This is my new suit with a new voice box. I
Yeah,
bet
that's
that
not
new
Freddy.
was
You can
Freddy.
clearly tell that's not Freddy.
I am Freddy.
You're
Yeah.
not Freddy.
Yes, I am.
I'm gonna take him to the parts and service room, okay?
No, I refuse.
Yes. Yes.
Wow, don't
Come
tell
on.
me.
Get away from me!
Come on.
I'm already out, so I
Get
might as
away
well
from me!
just
You need to
stay
get
here.
fixed.
Get away from me!
You're obviously broken.
I'm staying in here.
Dang,
No,
you're my person.
they're not. That's my post.
this is abuse. I'm calling HR.
Wow. You can't call anybody. You're an animatronic. Who's gonna believe you?
I think people would believe a talking, walking, sentient
Can you choke
animatronic.
Frederick, please?
Hey,
Can you
Frederick.
please just kill me already? End me suffering.
Hey, Frederick,
I can take you to a magical world. Follow me.
Oh, cool.
Oh, you're not going to a magical world. I already know what you're gonna do to Frederick.
No foxes allowed.
Come here, Frederick. He's trying to kill you.
Oh, thank God. Do already. Make it quick.
He's trying to kill you.
You're dying! Die!
Come
Die,
here.
human! Die!
No,
Die!
I breathe.
No!
I
Get away from me! Dumb
breathe. Okay,
fox!
come on. Come on.
Damn it, I'm not dead yet.
Yeah, I
Yeah, I'm not
did. I
coming.
saved you. I saved you. You could have died. Aren't you happy I saved you?
Now?
No.
Why?
You're
You
such a
wanted to
jerk,
die?
Foxy.
I know.
Why do you sound
Now,
goofy, Bear?
you two just play a game while I do something.
Okay.
You're a jerk. You're the biggest jerk I've ever seen, Foxy.
I'm gonna cut your clothes up with my hook. Okay, you're gonna die now.
Thank you.
Never mind, you're not.
How dare you lie to me?
I'm gonna give you back your clothes. It's perfectly good now. I fixed it.
How did you fix it that fast?
You look ugly without your clothes, honestly.
Why do I have Santa skeleton hoodie?
Don't know.
Do you
What
even
the?
care?
I hear
You're
something.
wasting my time.
Frederick, I'm gonna flush you down the toilet. Frederick, you don't have a gender at all, cause you're a girl inside the suit. So you can go to the girls' bathroom, but the suit is also a boy. So you can go to the
Let me
boys'
just
bathroom.
take some excellent. Hey Foxy, where's your parts and service? Where's our parts and service?
I'll take you to there.
Get away from me! Get away from me,
Well,
you
thank
monster!
you. Do you not want to go to parts and service?
I'd rather walk there myself. Parts
I'm not gonna
service.
show you where it is. Freddy, is that you?
No, I'm right
Freddy,
here.
Ready, say mm-mm 2 times, if that's you. Okay, that's Freddy for sure. Where are you keeping Freddy?
I'm ready.
Okay, you can, I'll show you parts and service. Come over here.
I am in parts and service.
Oh, okay. Let me just lock the door. Okay, I locked it.
Let me out!
I'm gonna go to sleep. Now I'm gonna try to go to sleep with all that banging.
Now! I broke the door!
Get back in there and put the door back.
Now!
Yes. Chump. Okay, leave. Never come back. I never want to see you. Tell whoever controls you to shut up and never come back.
Help me, please.
Where are you, Freddy? Describe the place.
Help! I'm in the floor. Help!
Freddy. Okay, come on. Freddy, let me carry you. Hold my hand. Okay. So what happened?
So I was minding my own business in the kitchen, and then all of a sudden, I got hit on the back of the head.
Oh, and then blacked out?
Yeah.
No, I got that blood.
Because I heard screaming and stuff.
Okay. Well, I sacrificed Frederick for you, Freddy.
Oh, that's nice.
Wait, but don't worry,
pet!
Frederick.
My pet!
Your pet escaped. He just left. I tried to stop him. I put him back, but for some reason, he doesn't want to be here. He wants to die.
Oh, well. Good night.
Freddy, you gotta take your pet to the vet because I think it's depressed.
I'm gonna go find it.
Alright. Good night, Freddy. Let me just go back. Okay. Foxy XC, powering off.